Welcome, hardies, to another edition of Sea of Thieves streaming. We're going to sail the seas and look for treasure, and hopefully this time we'll actually accomplish it, since last time I left empty-handed with no treasure. So this time we better get treasure. Treasure! Let's find a crew. Let's try a smaller crew to see if we can sail the seas. Find me a crew so I may sail the seas and find the treasure. I just want to find treasure and pillage and plunder the entire world. A plenty of sea to go around. There! I am ready to do pirating. I want to pillage and plunder and find the treasure. Oh, I am terrible. I was hoping you would do the same. I am terrible at this. I've been trying to learn. Well, it's a good thing then. We'll learn together. Yes, unfortunately, every ship I encounter, I just sink. I'm not very good of a captain. I'm more of a seaman. Seaman. Sailor. But I follow instructions very well, so you can count on me, me hearties. Oh, that's a mighty fine power you have there. Well, now I know that we are grossly overpowered with that. Perhaps that will be the weapon. That will be the weapon to take us to victory, lad. Ooh, I like it. Is that, that's King, King. Oh, I see. What is his name? The god of the seas, Neptune. Poseidon, yes. I'm sorry. Yes. I think we found our captain. Good.
Mm-hmm.
I think there's wood inside of the ship. I just grabbed the fungi. Oh, I see. The lady wants us to be prepared. I will go help. Let me just load these cannons up real fast and help you out with the more barrels of wood. Where do we find them? No, but I mean, where? What are the barrels? Where? Oh, I see. We will need food. Stop! I have coconuts. Do you want me to bring this with us? All right. Searching for gold for too long. I like gold too. It's a currency of life. Indeed. You mean this island? No, it's just... I have played this game before. I'm just not very good at it. I swear, I get sunk all the time. I never get a crew, so I just sail by myself in a galleon. One man piloting an entire galleon is not enough. It doesn't end well. Because I was hoping for a big crew, but they never showed up, so I just went sailing. A pirate's life is never easy. My mother said I should go to college. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Flood. I've seen it happen. I was always wondering where all that water came from. How do I find that? Not sure. I just Emissary flag received. Oh. I seems to have I have earned 10 commendations. What does that mean? Okay. Well. But I hate skeletons. They always ruin everything. Yes. Prepare my bucket just in case. Is there a mop I could use, maybe? Oh, okay. Maybe I could swap the deck. But never mind. Alright, aye aye, Captain. Starts off real well. Oh. I'm repairing the holes. Really. Well. What does the red one mean? Oh, interesting. So that's why that happened. Now it all makes sense. Aye, aye. Isle of Last Words. Oh, Jesus. We are clear as the eye can see. I don't see any other vessels on this horizon. Might be a good thing. There are rock formations on the right. There's a blue light emanating from the middle of the sea, right straight ahead. Cannot tell what it is. Not much of a swimmer, more of a sailor, and not even not much of that either. I don't think you'll catch up to us, lad. Captain, are we supposed to be heading south or southwest? Okay. No problem. Aye, aye, Captain. I'm just wondering. Seas seem too calm. Too quiet. It's almost as if it's the calm before the storm. A feeling. Like that giant floaty head up front. What does that mean? Seems like just another day for me. Captain, I see a vessel. Port side. Far port. Straight ahead. It's shining lights. Well, I'm all for fighting. I'd much rather follow your instructions, Captain. I am ready for gunnery, maintenance, or any other necessity. Let me get up high for a better look. All right. Do the ones inside count as well? Okay. What's that? I see it. Small ship. Getting shot. I see it. It's coming right on top of us, Captain. Right in front. Awaiting orders. Undershot it completely. Thank you. coming around. Try and ram us. All right. Need more cannonballs. I'm patching. I thought the cannons were loaded. They were not. You said bring up the sails, Captain. I see you, next to the mermaid. Yes, Captain. Raise it, you said, Captain. No, I just brought you back. You can go, you can jump. I see. That's... Where? Oh. Not yet. Crate of extraordinary minerals right here. Trident. Where should we go next, Captain? Which island? Need me to lower the sails. All right. Aye, aye. Where? What direction? Straight ahead. Yes, I see it. Seems to be preoccupied with something else. I cannot discern that yet. It's either stuck there or it's actually just moving towards us, because it looks a lot bigger than it was a few seconds ago. I can't tell. I think it's moving away. Perhaps I should appear for a better look. It seems to be going away from us. Either that or it's just staying still. What are we doing in this island? What exactly is the plan? Okay. Be able to get close, get personal. Practice? What do you mean, character? There's no such thing as character. I sailed the seas for a living. No. To be honest, this is the first time I've ever played any kind of character. Well, this is my third time doing Sea of Thieves. I figured it was going to be my Halloween costume, but the costume was way too tight, so I figured I'd take it out on the game. Where are you? I have no shot, wherever he's at. Perhaps maybe a few shots from the cannon might inspire them to leave. Okay, very well. Where? What did you get? Open it up. Oh, it's gold, Captain! We hit the jackpot! Oh, good show, lad. I don't know. What's happening? Captain! Captain! Skeletons on the horizon. Ammunition crate. I need Aye, aye, Captain. This island that's lit up right here. You know your way around the seas, Captain. This place does not look very welcoming. That galleon is just sitting there. Yes, Captain. What worries me is... he could be staying still, but what if that's the plan? Distract us. That's wonderful poetry, lad. I see another skeleton sloop far away, very far away. Yes, Captain. The ship is still at port. It worries me, the fact that it just hasn't moved an inch. I would feel much more calm if it just left port. See, the way I would do it would be, I would send someone to scout on a rowboat, and then, unexpectedly... Exactly. You... Me? I have no such honor. I am a coward. I shoot people on their backs. I kick people when they're down. I don't have such honor. I'd be much more... Yeah, what exactly am I meant to do? Just carry a... I wouldn't know. Perhaps, well, I mean, I could try. But the thing is, with the rowboat, how will I know where I'm going? Oh, I see. Oh, wait. I don't want to hit my own boat. No! Somebody needs to help me here. I am dangerously close to the boat. I am Are you sure? Okay. Can you remove the gunpowder? I could try. Just, put it in here. No. Captain sends me to do a job. I will do the job. I just need help knowing right or left. Where should I be heading? No. It sounds like a good plan. It's what I would do. Except if I... It was. I suppose so. Of my own creativity, I suppose. Lad, would you stop dancing and just point me in the right direction? But here's the thing. In my second part of the plan, this is exactly what I would have done. I would have gotten somebody to do this while leaving the actual ship completely vulnerable. With only one person to guard it, it would be easy for a crew of three, maybe four, to surprise. Steal the gold. Are you seriously playing music at this moment? Oh. Aye, Captain. I don't know. Okay, straight ahead. You can call me whatever. We pull this off, you can call me Susie for all I care. What? Chalice, maybe something? I don't know. I didn't leave the boat. Might have been one of you two. Your hope after all that rowing. It's not. Oh, yes, of course. Question. Aye, Captain. It seems to be going down. Okay. Oh dear. I might incur the wrath of someone here. See you later, boys. behalf of someone. What if, Aye, Captain. Happy to be of service. Good, good. Going to want some kind of retribution for that. Aye, Captain, thank you. Happy to be of service. It was a lot of fun, too. Do realize you can just unload the cannonball instead of using it. Loading these cannonballs are not exactly easy to do. No way, 40 pounds. So where do we take all this treasure? You might want to run away. One thing I've learned from my previous travels is we should not get too greedy. It never ends well. It never has before, at least not for me. All my ships are at the bottom of the sea because of that. Sadly, I have video proof. Yes, Captain. Looking for other ships. That skeleton ship is still out there. God knows doing what. But aside from that, I don't see... Wait. Movement. The skeleton ship is moving. It's not towards us, it's just moving. I just want to make sure that it may have spotted... I can't tell if what's straight behind the ship is a ship or just simply an outpost of glowing gems. And now it's vanished. Perhaps all this pirating has gotten me too worked up. Oh, there's another. I have two ships, two different areas. They're standing still. Skeleton sloop is moving. Both of them. They are away. Same direction that pirate ship we blew up is. There's one, and then up front, right behind us, is another. Quite far. Are we headed into that storm? I'll watch screens. Perhaps it's just in your head, lad. The sea does that. Why are they your old crewmates? What happened? What did you do? Or what did they do? But perhaps you drank too much. Too much ale in your body will cause that. Captain, sloop right in front! To the starboard side. Hello there, lads. Perhaps we could make time to talk about Bitcoin. Missed. They're ready to fire. I'm going to repair. Basic sales. beside you. Treasure. There is one. I see it. I hope none of these things are cursed. See what it can do. I'll be on the lookout for any other insidiously planning pirates outside of our jurisdiction. Yes, karma is very, very potent in the sea. If someone were to find out exactly what we did, we wouldn't be able to sleep. Perhaps with one eye open, but even still, it would be a very dangerous deed to accomplish. Wasn't this where we blew up that ship?
lad.
Oh, very nice. Very nice docking, lad. Just tell me, where do I need to go? Okay. But why? This guy? This gold hoarder right here? Harry the Hoarder? Okay.
Know anyone that wants some gold? Go, child. Get gold for everyone.
Which one? Sell Ashen Chest. What other things can we sell? This gem. Why are you drunk, lad?
On the horizon today.
Who do I sell this to? Or this is not something. Crate of extraordinary minerals. What about this Trident of the Dark Tides? Who do I give that to? Who do I sell this Marauder's Chest to? Does anyone have eyes on the person that was just standing there? Does anyone know where he went? Who do I sell this disgraced skull to? I think that player must have been part of a larger crew. And they all left, and the host must have stayed there. Now the question. The question I have for all of you is, what do I do with all this gold?
How's it going?
Where?
Stay lucky.
Yes, that's something I'd like to remain. You see, that whole exploding barrel idea was pretty fun. Perhaps that's something I'd like to inquire to do for more in the future. Perhaps an eye patch, a simple eye patch will do. It gives me the chance to still be sneaky while at the same time indulge in a little bit of shopping for myself. Some gauntlets for adventuring. I agree.
All right then.
Whatever plan you want to do, Captain, I am all in. I have seen the body of work that you've left behind, and I like it. It is a lot of fun. It is a pleasure sailing with you. Thank you. It's for the first time my ship has not blown up into bits. Then again, I may or may have not asked for it, considering I antagonized the other sailors. They said they didn't like my voice. Yes. And they were speaking some bizarre language from the Caribbean I did not understand. Spanish, they said, from the Isle of Spain. I said, I don't speak that language. Speak something that is not cursed or devilish, boy. Then they left, but before they left, they did something to my ship. Scuttled it. I said I'd write down their names and perhaps seek revenge later, but I never saw them again. Perhaps fate caught up with them. They say that sea karma is a mighty powerful tool.
pirating problems. I'm listening.
Absolutely, Captain. What you had in mind. Sorry, I felt... Oh. Interesting. I wonder what's down here. What in the world? Interesting place this is. Speak to legendary. I don't think I have enough money for this kind of stock. I see. It is. Where do I find my eye patch? I don't seem to, A vanity chest, perhaps? Ah, here it is. Finally. I found it, Captain. It was in here.
Can I see some ID, please?
Thank you.
Is there a way I can... Yes. Well, it, certainly shot to hell. I'm on my way, Captain. It's down here in the legendary pirate's, alcove. I don't suppose we could ever sail a ship that size. We would need a crew of more than two or three. Oh, I know, but I mean the size of the ship. It would take us a month to just navigate from one side of the ship to the other. I'm on my way, Captain. I'm going upstairs right now. I have no idea. I cannot see anything yet. A megalodon. Yes, from... like a giant shark. Like the movie. I mean, I don't know why I know that. Returning, running to it. My mermaid. Oh, my mermaid is farther than the ship, I think. Returning to ship. Move, cat. I already gave you food. Yeah, it sucked. They should have known better. But then, they have no idea what better is. They're just skeletons, just skin and bones, no brain. Thank you. Very much appreciated. I have no idea where the offending boat sank. Ah, I see, I see. Ah, those birds. I wonder what that meant. Whoa! What is this? What is sorcery is this? Why? What in the hell? Water graphics have sure come a long way. Wow. It is beautiful. It's a shame that we cannot, like, create our own little area to keep these mementos. I'm heading upstairs for a better look. I cannot tell if those are two galleons or two towers on the port side, far. Oh, yes, now I can see them. And it's a good thing. What is that torch on top of that island? Kind of a flare of some sorts. Oh, those islands. Been there, done that. Not the best experiences there. I once went to one of those port islands. It was full of skeletons. It never prompted me an option to be friends. They simply attacked. They're firing at us, Captain! Seem to have pretty good aim. By those skinny punks. Snipe one of them from up here. It's one of those, another one of those islands with the... Straight ahead. No imminent danger, at least. As far as the eye can see. No explosive barrels, at least. But why barrels? Aye, aye, Captain. We'll take care of it for now. Lad, I see nothing on this island. Are we expecting any kind of resistance, any kind of enemy force? Wanderer's Refuge. I see no ships on the horizon. But then again, I cannot see behind the island. They could be waiting to ambush us. They are. They are pirates, after all. Yes. Turn starboard. Starboard, lad. We might start scraping the land very soon. It's okay. I know a guy that can easily repair. What is that? That's... Move back, lad. I've got a shot. Well, he's a very nimble old skeleton. You keep finding those everywhere. Villainous bounty skull. You might want to start. Oh! We have ghosts! Run, run, run. Let's get out of here. Wait, they can shoot now? I didn't know they could shoot. Right now's not the time, lad. I will look at that later. But they seem adamant on trying to conquer us. Really want to do that. See, you're an expert in the arts of swordsmanship. Me, on the other hand, I like my combat differently. Anyone else? Captain, when the captain comes back, we can tell her. I heard that. What was that? Did he just spawn out of midair? Because I did not see any. Oh. One of those. I'll approach. so caught up fighting those ghosts. I'm looking at... Oh, I see. Far, far away. Where are these ghosts now? Face me! Oh, chicken! Anybody craving dinner? Yes, yes, yes. How long it takes for this thing to cook. All right. Wait, if you're down here, then there's no one upstairs guarding the ship, lad. We could have been boarded, or even worse, someone could do what we did to them and blow us up. Lovely, aren't they? Only there was like a somewhere safe on land where we could put all our collections to be displayed without anyone's interference. Yeah. An island you can either buy or whatever. Perhaps for the sequel, they might add something. That must be in the works somehow. I mean, I have never seen any water as beautiful, as completely realistic as I've seen in this beautiful sea. What in the world is that mutt doing here? What is this? It's a dog. Where did you keep him? In front of the barrels? Isn't that considered animal cruelty? Then again, we're pirates. We don't care. How do I put him down? Oh, there we go. Perhaps we could train him. Dogs like bones, and this game is full of skeletons, you put two and two together, you could train him to use, you know, you just... I thought for a moment we had seen the last of this dog. I was like, why? That would have been a fine meal. What in the world? But don't you see? This is perfect. We could train him to attack the skeletons. And we could make him do what we did. No. Who wrote this shit? It's like a fifth grader. Whoa! I didn't ask for this. Dog, do something. You like bones? Yes, quite so. Ghosts. Where? Oh, there's a cobra here. There was a cobra here. Yes, I was just gonna say Portugal, maybe. I just heard ghosts. Oh, they come here. The ghosts are here. And they can shoot now. Who am I gonna... Oh. Well, it's been a while. I figured it. October just passed. Who are you gonna call? That's what I was thinking. I just realized that I should be guarding the ship instead of shooting ghosts. Let me make sure no one advances on us. Well, maybe we could eat them. We can make bacon. I have snake on the ship. I sometimes wonder if South Park writers wrote this thing. That means a shovel. The moment you guys get back, I have fresh snake that I just cooked for you. Fine kind of protein. Where? Oh, okay. For a moment there, I thought, I'm getting old. I didn't even see it. There are rocks underneath. Are you sure you want to do that? I kind of warned you. I don't know if I should go help your soul. I'm not going to get there in time. And the fact that there are ghosts spawning on this side of the island doesn't make it any easier. Perhaps some target practice. Die again! Go, rest in peace, spirit. Oh, thank you. What is with both of you thinking this is some kind of Olympic sport? You have ghosts. Disappeared. I know I saw one of them walking around here. I wonder if that dog of yours is susceptible to shooting. What the? Me? For a moment there, I thought I'd blown up that bastard long enough to make us go back. I have some fresh snake in the barrel that I just cooked, in case any of you are hungry or in need of help. My pleasure, Captain. Let's see, is anyone around? Seems to be no one around. Long Cove, right here. How do I, yes. All right. It took me a while to see it. It's my map. It's an H6. Oh, I see. There's the compass. Yes. So long, you ghost bastards. Enjoy your stay for eternity. Do you want us to sail, put the sails up, Captain? Oh, really? Come on, get there. Come on. Oh, my God. Huh. What? They're still alive. I got him. Or did you? One of us did. Oh, yeah, that's that weird chest that makes you drunk for some reason. And it comes with a built-in speaker. That makes sure everyone knows you've got the drunk chest. You know, if one day you retire from pirating, you should become a musician. Certainly. You seem to enjoy the music. It keeps you sane, lad. And keeps us entertained as well. I have no such talents. But perhaps I can make you laugh by rowing a boat to nowhere like I did earlier. Only at the end, I found out how to actually row. I thought you had to keep it pressed. You had to do it one at a time. I did not notice that. Yes. I learned something new. And I'm starting to enjoy being on the seas more often now. When I first started in this crusade of mine to become a pirate, I did not enjoy my experiences everywhere I went. No matter how much I tried, we just got sunk and sunk. And we just come back to the island and we got sunk again and again and again. And people would just find us and destroy us. Now, they have to work really hard to find us. Cannon Cove. Wait. Yes. Yes, very small. I see a boat, port side, far. I don't know if that's a boat. Far. It's really far. They be trying to lure some unsuspecting players to attack and then realize it's not a skeleton, it's a player. So I will do that. And it's funny. Lone. Aye, aye, Captain. Not sure it's too lone. ones are raised. Oh, both are raised. What? I see a lot of bright things, lad. It's in the morning. Oh, I see what you mean. Like an awfully nice place for an ambush. An awfully nice weather for one, too. Well, given what they would actually pillage from us, I believe they would. Another one for the Skull Collector, that's what I'm going to call you. Oh, skeletons! Who is this? Who is this guy? Deadshot Charlotte. Oh, it's a lady. Hmm? Oh, thank you. Thank you, Captain. More stuff? Watch out, behind you. Behind you, Captain. Ghosts! I seem to have left my proton pack inside the ship. Is there any way we can fix the ship from the outside so it doesn't look like shit? A shame. Well, it's in the what is happening? Perhaps I can take a few pot shots from here. Oh, fair enough. It has been a pleasure. trying to provide some cover. Like a good AC-130. I see skeletons. No. An awful lot of snakes in this island. Indeed. Or Cobra Island. The good news is there are no ships anywhere near us. At least as far as I can see. So now we're heading faster than before. We should be there in no time. Unless, of course, there's something waiting for us behind these giant rocks. I see it. You mean this island right here? Oh. You might want to slow down, lad. Oh! Well, let's assess the damage. Damage. Why is the boat turning? It is. Why are we at last, lad? Are we retiring this boat? Oh, it's going backwards now. All right. Perhaps that dog could prove its worth by helping us carry all this crap. It is a far walk. Here, boy. Come get your skull, boy. Going to take a month for us to sell all these items.
Your question.
What did I do? Lots of gold. So I can buy brand new eye patches. Maybe that would be a wonderful idea. Well, considering it looks the way it looks right now, it might not be that much of a non-improvement. Yes. Thank you. I'm India. I've got the cursed drug. Walking. I tried. My guy just jumped overboard. I'm a drunk pirate right now. And the music doesn't help. Wait! I'm jumping on top of the rowboat, but it's just landing somewhere else. Oh, I've got it. I got it. There. Oh, Jesus. Imagine having to carry that thing over there. That distance. Did you see this, sir? Got it.
Our time is now.
What can I do for you? Goodbye, friend.
Keep your pilfering hands where I can see them.
This world, it is a changing thing.
What do I sell this thing to?
Just pick the pointiest one.
No, this chest I have. Oh. Of course. Oh, okay.
How can I help you? Have a great voyage.
Yes, that would be delightful. Considering this success that we've had today, I think that future endeavors would be great. Good. It'll give me time to get some lunch. And to feed my cats. Yes. Go to the X. My recently played players list is not coming up for whatever reason. Oh, there we go, there we go. Wait, where are all of you? Where's... It's not... Where is... Wait a minute, I can just go to the menu, the crew, and let... There. View gamer card, there. Not letting me. Why? I think it might be easier for you fellas to add me, because it's not letting... It's... No, I'm on Xbox. Alright, crew management vote to change type. Okay, there. All right. All righty. Me, not me. I'm on Xbox. I'm. Okay, enough. I'm on Xbox. I don't know how to add people from other stuff. It's not letting me like look for recently played with. Oh, there it is. Got it. Okay, it's just that, yeah, it was Mighty Bob, I see you there. There we go. Okay. There we go. I'll be online. All right, bye-bye.